Moms are keeping Butch's hips warm from the cold water. The hip joints is very important.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, the little drummerette things you were saying on that.
Right.
Those act as flippers.
It's bad boy, bitch.
I went to one of those obedience places once. It was all going well till they spilled hot candle wax on my private parts. I'm just kidding. I'm serious. I know.
What do you want more than anything in the world? You want the big blue ribbon? Uh-huh, that's what you want. You want red? No, you don't want red. You want yellow? No, you don't want yellow. You want to go home with the blue. What do you see in front of me? What do you see in front of me? You see a big blue ribbon. It's right here in front of you. You want it? You come and you grab it. You get it.
She's not listening to you. She's nervous. She's freaking out.
Well, get the busy bee. You want your busy bee? You get your busy bee.
You get the busy bee. I need to trim her whiskers. It's in the crate.
Where is it?
It's in the crate.
Why didn't you have it out to begin with? Where is the crate? It's not in here.
It should be in the crate.
It's not in the crate. I just told you that.
God, Hamilton, she doesn't get a door. She's going to flip out.
In here. You left it at the hotel. You go back and you get her busy bee. Go to the hotel and get busy bee. Run. Run. Go. Mommy's getting your toy. Don't you worry. No, we just had a little discussion. Look at me. Look at me. Don't look at anybody else. Don't look at the fat ass losers or freaks. You look at me.
Let me ask you a question. This may be a little bit off the path. How much weight do you think I could bench press? Just make a guess. Ballpark figure.
Absolutely.
315 pounds. I mean, I was in top shape. I don't know if I could make it down to the end of this arena and back. Now, deadlifted over 500.
Have you tried looking under?
Of course I've looked under the bed. That's where you look when you lose things. You, what is she here for? What do you, I called you here 30 minutes ago.
No,
you call yourself a maid? Where are you from?
You
from Rachel Jordan? Because I know people at the IMS and deportation offices.
No,
I'm here, man. And they will pick you up. You will go back to where you came from.
Who are your boys?
Go get your papers. 20 minutes where you're for your stupid toy.
Go get your papers.
A lot of agitation.
A dog's toy?
Yes, that's
what. Well, you don't know my dog.
A lot of
you obviously don't know my dog.
There's a pet store right downstairs. Why don't we go down?
A pet store down the stairs?
Yes.
What are you, a wizard? Genius? What did you tell me that before? Thanks for your help, you stupid hotel manager!
Sad to think, when you look at how beautiful these dogs are, to think that in some countries these dogs are eaten.
Hi. I'm looking for a toy. It's a bumblebee. It's
for,
like a...
For what kind of animal?
For a dog. It's a bee. It's a bumblebee. And it's furry. It's about this big.
Okay.
Right? It's a bumblebee. Stripes on it.
Here it is? Is this it?
No, that's a bear in a bee costume.
Okay. I'm just trying to help.
It's about this big. And
right.
It squeaks in the middle.
Oh, okay. This one squeaks. You know? And I think it's striped. I think the dog will respond to the stripes, and it's reminiscent of a bumblebee, I think. This is like a bee.
That's a parrot.
I think that's what the dog's responding to. But you can look in the box here. We have more. Right? Like this one, the yellow and black one there, that's...
This?
That's like a bee. That's like a bee.
Fish.
Well, I
this
know,
is a
we
fish.
Know that's a fish, but to
you
a
know
dog...
What? Just shut up. I'm going to get this and out of here. Thank you for your help.
Okay, this is
you.
Least like a bee of the ones we have here.
I didn't ask for your opinion. I asked for a toy. You don't have.
Look at Pudge. Hey, look at Pudge.
Let's take a little walk.
I'm going to step on your dog.
Oh, no. That, your knee is all messed up.
You were gone for a half an hour and you came back with this purple thing?
Well, don't spit at me!
Don't you yell at me! Ouch!